Welcome back. Rosary College of Arts and Commerce, in association with Department of Business Administration, organized a national level management event titled Impressions. Prudent was the media partner for the event. Have a look. Sporting Club de Goa secured the second consecutive I-League victory on Saturday as the Flaming Orange ran out 2-1 victors against Mohan Bagan in Kolkata. Sporting Club captain Boima Karpe scored twice to power his team to a well-deserved victory against the Kolkata Giants. With this victory, Sporting take the points tally to 7 points and climb up to 5th place in the table.
Controls the ball beautifully, shields it away from Sandeep Nandi. What Sandeep Nandi committed there, and a lovely outstep, he frees himself up and then into an empty goal. Brilliant finish, looking for a victory here in this Airtel I-League match, down by a goal, a lovely free kick. The counter, this is an opportunity for Mohan Bagan, can they score?
Rani, coming back after the injury, long layoffs in last season. And Dawson Fernandez, the buy from Salgaonkar, onto Boima Karpe. Could be dangerous. Boima! And there goes the goal number 2 for Sporting Club de Goa. And could be the coffin in the Mohan Bagan, you know, the nail in the Mohan Bagan coffin. And Boima is amused.
Can he get one back? And a claim for a handball, yes. Santosh Kumar quickly pointing to the penalty spot. There he goes for the penalty. Neatly places it.
Dawson there. Dawson, he would play out time. Kajitan, really centre. Or would he go more lateral? Finally, Ravinda. Not making the best of passes. Denson Devadas. 5 minutes, 16 seconds added. Referee looking at his watch, and there goes the long. Finally, the Spanish coach, Oscar Bruzo.
The spirit of Christmas, the sense of good cheer and enthusiasm of the human spirit for the happy days has begun for the good word of Christmas. Christmas cake mixing ceremony was held at Fidalgo. Just 2 months for the festive season and people are cheering for the holly jolly Christmas. Have a look.
Cake mixing ceremony at Fidalgo, where all our regular guests has poured the liquor into the fruits, which has been mixed together with different hands, putting in their all love for the coming Christmas 2013. This will be now soaked for 2 months, and then the beautiful Christmas cake and pudding will be made with same. It's done every year to bring the harmony and luck and goodwill for the season.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent.
Tumi porita Prudent. You're watching Prudent.